Hi guys, a very good morning to one and all. Today, I want to share some words with you. Today, the hot topic in the world is, yes, it's the coronavirus. The people who are infected by the coronavirus will experience respiratory illness and also recover with any of the special treatments. The people who are old and also have problems like diabetes, cancer, lung problems, etc. are more likely to have serious illness caused by the coronavirus. But friends, the people who have more immunity power are easily able to recover themselves from the coronavirus. The precautions that should be taken to prevent yourself and others from the coronavirus are washing your hands 20 to 30 seconds or using a hand sanitizer, and not touching your eyes, nose, mouth and also the whole face frequently. Fighting against coronavirus is hard, but it's not impossible. We can also fight against coronavirus by improving our immunity system. How to improve our immunity system? I am going to help you with that. The first step, drinking hot water. Drinking water is a very simple thing. Everyone can follow it. If the coronavirus enters the human body, it stays up to 3 days in the human throat. When we drink the hot water, the coronavirus enters into our stomach and the HCl present inside our stomach kills the coronavirus. Step 2. Consuming more turmeric. We can consume more turmeric as follows. Take hot water, add turmeric and also a lemon to it. Now, each of the family member should take this liquid every day, and it's compulsory. Why? Because turmeric is an antidote. It also helps to kill the virus. Step 3. Immunity system. Everyone can improve their immunity system by eating some food items also, like eating guava, mango, amla, tamarind, etc. can also improve your immunity system. Yes guys, this conversation is coming to an end. I conclude by saying that stay home and stay safe and save your lives.